Hello, my love Dr. Cycles, love Dr. Tyler here. So today, it was pretty fun. I went to the street between Baisu and Holy Spirit because the Baisu architecture students decided to try an experiment to make that street into like the Times Square of Tagbilaran, similar to New York. They wanted to close the street down so that it would be popular, and then there was a vacant lot next to it, and then they wanted merchants to be selling stuff on the side, and for a local artist to draw on the road itself to make that road popular and not have any vehicles. Okay, so here's the video. Enough talking, here's the video. But before I do that, please like and comment. Okay, yeah, and please subscribe. And if you like to, please share on Facebook and social media. All right. Thank you so much. Here's the video.
Hello, Lovestruck disciples. My name is Lovestruck Joe Tyler. I'm here today with Ronnie Wong. Hello, Ronnie.
Hello.
Say hello to the nice people, Ronnie. Okay, so that was Ronnie. So what they're doing is they're trying to raise awareness here, and they're in the street between Holy Spirit and Bison. So apparently, the architecture students at Baisu and the foreign exchange students here have made a social experiment of something. They managed to make a boardwalk. They're writing everything they can on the boardwalk to raise awareness for the schools. So let's take a look at what they're doing. So they're just encouraging countless amounts of people. So they're just encouraging lots of amounts of people to grab a piece of chalk and then write and scribble anything they want here on the street, all the way over there, and all the way over there. Okay, so I'm here on the street, right beside, right in between Baisu and Holy Spirit, over there. I'm with my friend Ronnie, and I got another friend. Hello! Hello, how are you? You're a douche? Yeah, you're a douche. So I'm here with the event organizer, Mr. So what they've done is some foreign students, Ronnie, yeah? Some foreign exchange students from Japan. Japan, they have a research here, and it would seem that they are starting a Times Square. So the students from Baisu, the architecture students, and the foreign exchange students are starting a, encouraging lots of people to sort of ride around this street right here, to raise awareness for the abandoned school over there. That's Holy Spirit, and that's Baisu over there. So the road starts here. They have an arrow. And then there are footprints, paw prints over there. And Ronnie and his classmates and the foreign exchange students want everyone here in Tagbilaran to just grab a piece of chalk and then scribble or doodle. Just grab a piece of chalk, see? Grab a chalk over there, and just inviting everyone here to just scribble whatever you want to do. We'll be right back. We're following Ronnie because it seems that some kids managed to draw some dick pics here. So this is what the street kids try to do. Draw, right Ronnie? So that's a dick, and that's tape. Ronnie, why did you tell the kids to draw a dick? Yeah, you can leave now, Schwein. Get away. You can go home, Schwein. Goodbye, goodbye, Schwein. But then, sir, what happens if when it rains?
It will all disappear.
And then what will you do now? You will draw it all again?
That I don't know yet. I would have loved to do it in lasting paint.
Yeah.
But now that I don't have the permission, we'll do this first and see if we'll get the permission.
All right.
This is an experiment in the community of Tagbilaran to create Times Square in Tagbilaran. This is the first test, but now we are checking or we are monitoring how people will react, how people will see our experiment. I think people are very curious now, but people don't know what's going on. So somehow getting attention of people, local people, and then we would like to create open space for local people and also tourists in Tagbilaran to come here to relax and have their own time, chit-chat and drink and eat. So this is just first test, but based on this result of the test, we will develop the idea and trying to talk with the city. Hopefully we will get that Times Square in Tagbilaran. Not completely imitating Times Square, but in Tagbilaran way.
Oh, in the Tagbilaran way.
Way. Okay. So more nature probably, more open feeling, less building, but probably more people, more fun. Already this kind of a project that called the parking day. So they made open space in parking lots and they were inviting people there. So for them it's a similar project, similar idea, but a bit bigger scale.
Okay.
With different universities also internationally. I think especially for architecture students, to design something, you have to listen to local voice. you have to analyze carefully what local has, what kind of possibility local has. So I think this is the best lesson. Just get out of the lecture hall, going to the community, going to real life, and you will talk to local people, and you will design something. I think it's the best way for architecture.
I think in this activity, the students become more aware of how to develop the community in creative expression.
They're trying to inject innovation
yes.
to the community development, and I think this is a good way, actually. They're trying to
make something new,
yeah.
to deviate from the normal state of Tagbilaran.
They're trying to figure out what is the good thing to do for this abandoned building,
yeah.
and then it's quite actually a different strategy when you try to make some doodles in the street.
There's no random things.
Yeah.
Because they want to turn this street into a Times Square.
The Times Square in New York City.
Yes, exactly.
But isn't this street too small to be a Times Square?
I think
since the Times Square in New York
is just
the
first step.
Okay.
This is just the first step of their project. Yeah. Okay. Social experiment.
Social experiment to see if people will come mm-hmm. and visit this place.
And if this is a success, then they'll try to have the next step, the second
yes.
step.
Yeah. To bring it to the mayor, to the governor.
So it's actually,
I don't think it's really about
the artwork.
I think it's the development of the area
of
that we are really focused into.
To commercialize the area.
They even call their project
Titis in Transition.
Therese, hi Therese. Look at your pimples. So she just turned meat eater. She stopped being vegan for 6 months because she wants the meat. Hi, who do we have here? Hi, Schwein.
Hello.
It's Schwein again. Okay, Schwein.
Yeah.
I need you and your friends to grab a piece of chalk
and then
just draw anything.
What?
Just draw anything, okay?
Really?
Yeah, it's free. Yeah, so I need you and your friends to grab a piece of chalk over there. And then write in. Go. Go, Schwein. Go, Schwein.
Okay,
so we're gonna go to Ronnie because he's trying to get rid of the dick pic that the dick drawing that the kids try to. Oh, he managed to fit it up with water. Congratulations, Ronnie. It's gone now. Okay. So, in the spirit of what these guys are trying to do, Ronnie, is it okay if I try to draw something by myself? Yeah? It's okay? It's okay, Ronnie? So, in the spirit, I don't want to come here just to report. I want to try it myself. Come on, grab a piece of chalk and then draw anything. It's free! $5 per chalk.
Oh.
Try to draw. I'm gonna try and draw. Hello, miss. She's also documenting. How's the day? Huh? Why? Because of the rain? I'm just gonna draw at your feet, okay? Okay. Time for me to draw. You're that good at drawing, so cut me some slack. Jesus Christ, man. I almost got run over. Fucking hell. I almost got run over by a tricycle. Holy shit. Fucking hell. Fuck me. Really sucked. Finally done. Took me 10 minutes, but I'm finally finished. Yeah. Love Struck Lifestyle. Subscribe to Love Struck Lifestyle. God damn. This sucks. Schwein! I finally finished my Love Struck Lifestyle, Schwein. Remember, Schwein, subscribe to Love Struck Lifestyle.
attention to this street. It's to make people aware of the fact that there is a supremely nice empty plot next to the street, and then there is the abandoned school, which we are now trying to figure out how to use. Maybe we could take it for a public use, since it's no longer used. Tomorrow we'll be able to get inside and see how it is like, and then make initial plans. But at the moment, it's just to divert more attention to this street.
Moja?
What?
For what reason is this activity for?
Well, volunteer, I mean.
For?
English!
Ah! Dude, you guys go!
Nobody cares!
I care about the hard
care.
So, I just finished my artwork. It's pretty damn awesome. Let's go. So, everyone here, I've just captured everyone. I want you guys also to help me out and subscribe to Love Struck Lifestyle, okay? I want to thank Baisu and the foreign students for letting me document their stuff. Thank you so much, and Baisu and the foreign students. Thank you so much. Subscribe.
So, it took me 10 minutes. I finally finished this piece of crap. It says Love Struck Lifestyle. It's kind of weird. Okay, so I want you guys to subscribe. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Goodbye.